So I'm here to talk about the GoDirect gas pressure. This is a great pressure sensor that is incredibly useful for lots of biology experiments. The experiment that I want to show you today, though, is how to use this sensor to look at grip strength just using a gas pressure bulb and one of the accessories, this tube and a stem that comes with the GoDirect gas pressure sensor. Now, one of the things that's great about the GoDirect gas pressure sensor is it's GoDirect. That means it can be used with a USB cable or it can be used wirelessly. I really like the wireless feature because that means a student can be looking at their grip strength while someone else is watching on their device. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to show you how to connect the stem and the tube to the pressure bulb and to the GoDirect pressure sensor, and then we'll collect some data. So I first have to determine which side the stem goes into which hole of the bulb here. If I press on it, I can feel the air coming out. I need to put the stem into that hole there until it's tight. And now I can feel air coming out of the end of the tube. And now I'm just going to connect it to the gas pressure sensor here, the GoDirect gas pressure sensor. And now I'm all ready to just collect grip strength data when I press on the bulb. Now I've already launched the Graphical Analysis 4 software, but I need to show you how to connect the sensor. If you look real closely here, there's a little red blinking light. That means that the sensor is not connected to the software yet. If I go into the software and I select New Experiment, if I go to Sensor Data Collection, I should be able to see the gas pressure sensor here. Now it has an order code of GDXGP, so I can scroll down until I see it. And there it is, GoDirect gas pressure sensor. So I'm going to select on that sensor. And now I'm ready to collect data. But let's go back and look at the sensor for a minute. You should now be able to see a little green blinking light. That means it's actually connected to the software. Now to collect hand grip data, I need to collect a little bit faster than you normally would with the gas pressure sensor. So I'm going to select done, and then I'm going to change my data collection settings. So I'm going to go over here, and I'm just going to select data at around 10 samples a second, and I'm only going to collect data for 20 seconds, not 900 seconds. Actually, I could even just collect for 10. Then I'm going to hit done. And now I'm just going to collect some grip strength data with my left hand and then with my right hand. So I'm going to hit collect. Then I'm going to squeeze on the bulb and let go. So there's the amount of pressure, which correlates to grip strength that I was able to produce with my left hand. And now I can collect another run with my right hand. So I'm going to hit the collect button, squeeze with my right hand. And now I could even show both runs at the same time. All I need to do is select here on the y-axis for pressure, and I can show both data sets. The blue one was my left hand, the yellow one was my right hand. This is a great activity to introduce your students to data collection. If you have any questions about this sensor, the GoDirect gas pressure, visit our website.